580, I present to you 3882.
Last call for Frogs was always boarding late.
Nouvel avion révolutionnaire, New Revolution. C'est fait plaisir, it's a pleasure for me to...
Mesdames et messieurs, bienvenidos a bordo, and thank you for flying with GPG Airlines. Por favor, presten atención. You should really tie your seatbelt. Serrez très, très, très fort votre ceinture de sécurité. As you know, c'est complètement interdit, forbidden to smoke dans les vaisseaux, même dans les toilettes. Las salidas de emergencia se encuentran situadas todo a lo largo de la nave espacial, delante, por los lados y detrás. Un camino que indica las salidas de emergency, exit, okay, you can take it. And as you know, en cas de panic, et je dis bien de panique uniquement, vous pouvez trouver votre gilet de sauvetage. Et pour les gonfler, vous tirez le truc rojo, aquí, esto que se tire así, super fuerte. Voilà. Jusqu'à là, voilà. Mais juste en cas de panique. Et voilà. Donc, maintenant, relax. Enjoy. Lie back. Have a nice flight. And stop using your phones.
Lift off.
Wir laden unsere Batterie.
Wir sind auf alles programmiert und was du willst, wird ausgeführt. The ice is coming, the sun's zooming in. Meltdown expected, the wheat is good in. Engines stop running, but I have no fear, cause London is drowning. I live by the river. I never felt so much alike.
To all roast beef in space, please sit back and relax.
Relax, don't do it when you wanna go to it. Relax, don't do it when you wanna come home. Relax. Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Yes.
Thank you.
approaching Venus. Please fasten your seatbelts.
Tiroli, we were anxious to dress up again as soon as possible.
Do you really want to be? Do you really want to make me cry? Do you really want to hurt me?
Frogs calling roast beef. Do you copy?
Travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something.
Because we have a very serious confession to make.
Yes, it's time that you Brits knew the truth. Eurotrash for your entertainment. This program is part of a French government and social fiber of Britain.
Even if we look very sweet and innocent, you must remember history. It is war.